in the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist.
And will persist.
And will persist.
Predator UAV drones, operational in Bosnia in 1995. In support of NATO, US UN operations as they go. Thus we bleed them. In Afghanistan, it's Operation IRAQI Freedom. Congress has approved 30,000 spy drones in America. What do we do?
I have two drones.
Predator drones.
You will never see it coming.
Police Department and testin. Skynet lists robotic drones, swarmin, the USA FAA approved.
I'm joking.
Thousands of pages of listed records initially leaked, expected. The CIA stealth RQ-170 hacked by Iran dealt it.
My signal, predator drones, unmanned UAVs all around me. I can blame hate and pain.
How the money is funneled for certain shit, it isn't funny. American citizens are forgetting. We only believe that the shit that we see on the television. Shit ain't funny, hungry people on the streets. Only fed by certain money, falling in from you and me. The rest goes in stacks. The government's a cuprit, a gangster, mothafuckas, it's as plain as that. Robbing from the poor and feeding the rich is a military-industrial complex. It feeds into the mass manufactured terrorism and is blocked by a certain pyramid prism. Drone helicopters with hellfire missiles coming to a police department and testing. Skynet lists robotic drones swarming the USA, FAA approved.
See.